Very much for hosting me. I'm very delighted to be here. As I found, the audience presenting here is very pessimistic on issues concerned with Uzbekistan, on where Uzbekistan is now. So I would like to share with some comments, ideas on questions raised today. So the changes occurring in Uzbekistan are tremendous and unprecedented, never before. Just recently, the legendary German rock band, the Scorpions, visited Uzbekistan. And I mentally remember some parts of lyrics of their famous song, Futures in the Air, I Can Feel It Everywhere, Blowing with the Wind of Change. So these few words describe the current situation in Uzbekistan. The situation we can observe ourselves sitting here in the city. Expressing literally, the ice is melting. The thaw has started. About questions. So, statistics. Last year, President, in his own address to our National Assembly, pointed out that we have already abandoned such unacceptable measures of work as chasing figures and statistics. Expressing by his words, no fake news anymore. So today, Mamoka pointed out some figures related to our GDP, related to our trade turnover, and many others. And all of them are true, believe me. So speaking our statistics. So last year we decided to join IMF's general data dissemination system, and we expect post on national data survey all national data related to economic, social, microeconomic, and many other spheres. So my colleague from Kazakhstan was very pessimistic on investment climate in Uzbekistan. So I would like to point out just some parts that were printed in paper prepared by Mamoka. So year to date, foreign investment had reached 4.2 billion. Of which 3.7 billion consisted of foreign direct investment. Let it be noted that between 2011 and 2016, foreign investment in Uzbekistan had decreased from 3.3 billion to 1.9 billion, a drop of 40%. So, as Dr. Starr, a superstar in Central Asian research, recommended today, just familiarize that those papers, and you will find more information, more direct information on Uzbekistan. And I'm very hopeful that you will be very optimistic having read this book. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Thank you for joining us.